having in the vicinity of 10,000 police officers around here, ensuring that there is order and ensuring that everyone is safe here in Kasarani and in Nairobi County as a whole. So by and large, good people, we are happy. As assumption of office committee, we are satisfied. We have no doubt that we'll have a very colorful ceremony on Tuesday, and we have given it all that it takes to make our country proud by showing the rest of Africa that we are capable of delivering very orderly and colorful events like we've always done. There's some space that we have that we'll try to accommodate our overflow to the extent of 20,000. And I think that will not be allowed to be outside the stadium. There is an overflow space where we mount screens so that the people who are in that space can also be able to follow the proceedings. There is also, and we'll invite you to come with us when we are doing that segment of our walkthrough, some section where we will, between gate 11 and gate 12, where we shall allow the small traders to come and do their businesses. We also want a bit of mystery. Let's allow the fifth president to come and unveil his standard here. I don't know whether you would want it described today. I just appeal that you are patient. It's only 2 days away. We'll all know it and we'll be with it for some time.